begin on Christmas Eve with me, Mark, and my roommate, Roger. We live in an industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Rock and roll posters line the walls. They have Roger's face on them, advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe calls up to a skylight. All of our electronics are plugged into one thick extension cord that snakes its way out a window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing, because we have no heat. Smile! December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it. Said my old shit. First shot, Roger. Tuning the Fender guitar. He hasn't played the year.
His home tune,
so we hear. He's just coming back from half-year withdrawal.
You talk to me?
Not at all. Are you ready? Hold that book is steady. Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Saved.
We scream, zoom in on the answering machine.
Speak.
That was a very loud beep. I don't even know if this is working. Mark, are you there? Are you screening your calls? It's Mom. We wanted to call and say we love you and we'll miss you tomorrow. Cindy and the kids are here. Send their love. Oh, I hope you like the hot plate. Just don't leave it on, dear, when you leave the house. Oh, and Mark, we're sorry to hear the roaring. Don't you, I say, c'est la vie. So let her be a lesbian. There are always other fishies in the sea. Love, love.
Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Yes.
We scream.
Speak.
Chestnuts roasting.
Collins!
I'm downstairs.
Hey!
Roger picked up the phone.
No, it's me.
Throw down the key.
A wild night is now preordained.
I may be detained.
What do you mean? What does he mean, detained?
Ho, ho, ho!
Benny,
shit, dude's I'm on my way.
Great crap.
I need the rent.
What rent?
This pastor's rent, which I let slide.
Let slide? You said we were golden.
When you bought the building.
When we were roommates.
Remember, you lived here?
How could I forget?
You, me, Collins, and Maureen. How is the drama queen?
She's performing tonight.
I know. Still a production manager.
2 days ago, I was bumped.
You still dating her?
Last month, I was bumped.
She's in love! She's got a man!
Well, no.
What's his name?
Joanne!
Right, my legal is due, or I will have to evict you. Be there in a few.
Gonna pay last year. You won't throw up. You won't throw up. It's the digital delay.
They didn't blow up exactly. They may have been one team.
You're not calling Mark.
How do you stay on your feet when I'm there?
Everything I've done.
Ever since our wedding, I've dirt.
You'll see, I can help them all out in the long run.
I'm writing one great song before
find glory beyond the cheap colored lights. One song before the sun sets. Glory on another empty life. Time flies, time dies. Glory. One blaze of glory. One blaze of glory. Glory. Find one song, song that rings true, truth like a blazing fire, an eternal flame. Find one song, a song about love, glory beneath the soul of a young man. A young man. Find the one song before the virus takes over, glory like sunset. One song to redeem this empty life. Time flies, and then no need to endure anymore. Time dies.
The door.
It's nothing, they turn off my heat, and just a little wink on my feet, put a new life I can't go. What are you staring at?
Nothing, your hair in the moonlight, you look familiar, can you make it?
Her name is April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you like I can know?
Well,
yeah.
Ow. Oh, the wax. It's
dripping. I like it between my
fingers. I figured. Oh, well, good night.
A million ahead when I walked through the door. It was pure. Is it on the floor? They say that I have the best ass below 14th Street. If it's true,
what?
To stare it again.
Oh no, I mean you do have a nice. I mean, you look familiar.
Like your dead girlfriend.
Only when you smile, but I'm sure I've seen you somewhere else.
Do you go? So living.
I didn't recognize you without the handcuffs.
Sleeping like a candle. Oh, why did you leave my candle?
That was my last match.
Our eyes will adjust. Thank God for them.
Maybe it's not the moon at all. I hear spiders. With you?
No. With my father.
I'm Roger.
They call you.
reach Maureen and Joanne, leave a message, and don't forget, Over the Moon, my performance, protesting the eviction of the homeless and artists from the 11th Street lot, tonight at midnight at the lot between A and B. Party at Lead Cafe to follow!
Well, Joanne, we're off. I tried you at the office, and they said you were stage managing or something.
Remind her that the Unwed Mothers in Harlem need her legal help, too.
Call Daisy for our itinerary, or Alfred at Poundridge, or Eileen at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spa for New Year's, unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings.
Oh, yes, Gideon. Moby's confirmations hearings begin on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold!
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away, and she's already nervous.
I am not.
For Moby's sake, Gideon. No Doc Martens this time. And wear a dress. And oh, kitten, have a merry...
And a bra!
Enter Tom Collins, computer genius, teacher, and vagabond anarchist who once ran naked through the Parthenon.
Who's that?
Well, tonight's the night. Come to the Light Cafe, have your morning chill.
Hello, gentlemen. Our benefactor on this Christmas Eve, whose charity is only matched by talents, I believe. A new member of the Alphabet City Avant-Garde. Angel Dumont Chouinard.
Burn this on the street.
What's my lucky day today? On Avenue A, when the lady in the limousine drove my way, she said, "Oh, darling, be a dear, and step in a gear. I need your help to make my neighbor's deputy dog disappear. This accuser is pulled up, just want to shut up. I believe to play non-stop. That pup will breathe in its very last high-strung breath. I certain that her will spoil itself to death.
Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agree on a fee, $1,000 guarantee, tax-free, and a bonus on trip perfectly. Now who could foretell that it would go so well? But sure as I am here, that dog is now in doggy hell after an hour. And it's up in all her glory. Of that 23rd story, like Thelma and Louise when they got the blues, gone to the courtyard of the great city. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Back on the street where I met my sweet, where he was moaning and blowing on the cold concrete. The nurse went home for some sugar. Then I dressed in the wound and got him back on his feet. Say it's a day for you, tomorrow for me. A day for you, tomorrow for me. I think it's a day for you, tomorrow for me. A day for you, tomorrow. Oh, 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 oh. For me!
Get your ass off of my Range Rover. That attitude towards the homeless is exactly what Maureen is protesting tonight. Close up. Benjamin Coffin III, our ex-roommate who married Allison Gray of the Westport Grace, then bought our building in the lot next door from his father-in-law in hopes of creating a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her form in space. Not my attitude.
What happened to Benny? What happened to his home?
seals he once pursued.
And the owner of that lot next door has a right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
Correct, you're wasting your time.
I'm broke.
And you broke your word. This is absurd.
There is one way.
You won't have to pay. Next door, Lord Cyprus, you see. And now that the blood is rezoned, our dreams can become a reality. You'll see.
Interactive stereo.
I'll forgo your rent, and I'll pay for a guarantee that you can stay here for free. If you do me one small favor,
what?
Convince Marie to cancel the protest.
Why not just get an injunction or call the cops?
I did,
and they're on standby.
What my investors would rather, I had to lose quietly.
You can't quietly wipe out your entire Tennessee and watch It's a Wonderful Life on TV.
You want to do still some great songs? You need some way to do it. Where'd you learn to tango?
With the French ambassador's daughter in her dorm room at Miss Porter's. And you?
With Nanette Himmelfarb, the rabbi's daughter at the Scarsdale Jewish Community Center. It's hard to do this backwards.
You need to try it and fuse. She cheated.
She cheated.
Maureen cheated.
She cheated.
I'm defeated. I should give up right now.
You gotta look on the bright side with all of your might.
I fall for her still anyhow.
When you're dancing her dance, you don't stand a chance. Her grip on romance makes you fall. So you think you might as well.
It's a tango.
Try the mic.
I'm Maureen.
Pat.
Thanks.
You know, I feel great now.
I feel lousy. Hey, honey, we're... Pookie? You never called me Pookie. Forget it. We're patched.
The tango. I don't have mine here with me.